so many things, that nuances of hearing that one takes for granted, and until you have that loss, you don't realize the total impact. I stopped cycling because I couldn't localize sound. So if I were riding in a group, I couldn't be sure exactly where the other riders I rode with were experienced. I wasn't so much worried about where they were, but you know, animals, road, cars, so on. I couldn't localize that sound. It just, I was dangerous to the other people I was riding with. So I quit cycling.